Hello children, this is Miss Ndozegi. I am here to teach you English. I hope you enjoyed the last lesson we just finished. And now let's go to what we have today. So our topic for today is what? Introduction to three-letter words. Good. But before we go to three-letter, we know I promised you that we are going to be moving to three-letter words. And here we are. Now, before we go to what we have today, we are going to revise what we have before. You know, Ms. Asa, I have taught you introduction to letters, the vowel and the consonant. And the one we did last is what? Blending the consonant and the vowel, where we chose different letters from the consonant and we blended them with our five vowel sound we have. So today we are going to use those two-letter words we blended in our last lesson to form our three-letter words so that we'll be able to read three-letter words. We are done now with blending sound. So today we are going to words. Now look at the board. I know in our last lesson we have done ba. We have done fa. Ha. Now let's go to be. Fe. He. Now let's go to e, indomie, b, fi, he. Let's go to orange, bo, fo, ho. Now let's go to umbrella. We have fa, we have ba, we have fa, and we have ha. So these are the two letter sounds we have learned before. Using the consonants to blend with the five vowel sound we have, that is a, e, I, o, a. So today we are going to add consonants to have three letter words. Now here we have ba. What is this, everybody? Ba, b, a, ba. Now we are going to use fifth a consonant letter to have three letter words. Now we have ba. Now, I want somebody to give me a letter. I will fix it to get a word. And what is the letter? Let us use g, g, gun, another consonant. We have what? G, 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 gun. Now, remember we say that this is ba. Ba. Then when we add our g, it becomes what? Bag. Again? Bag. Good. Now, let's go to fa. This is what? Fa. Now we are going to choose a consonant to make a word with it. And which of the consonants are we using? Let us use t-t-table. Good. T-t-table. Now we have fa. Then adding this thing becomes what? Fat. Again, fat. Becomes what? Fat. Now let's go to and a. This is what? Ha. Again, ha. Now we are going to use a consonant to make it three-letter words. Now, which letter are we going to use? Okay, let's still use our t. Good. Now blend it. Hat. Again, hat. Good. Now let's go to egg. This is what? Bear. Again, bear. Now let's fix a consonant letter to have a three-letter word. Now, which letter are we fixing here? Let us use nose. Now you fix it here. It becomes what? Ben. Again, ben. Again, ben. Now let's go to and F. To blend this one, we have fair. Again, fair. Now let's use another consonant. D, dog. Then we fix it here. It becomes what? Fed. Again, fed. Now let's go to hair. This is what? Hair. Remember we are in vowel letter e. This is what? Hair. Again, hair. So let's look for a letter to get three letter words. Then we fix our nose because what? Hen. Again, hen. Now let's go to indomie. Indomie. Now we blend it. B. Again, B. Let's look for a letter so that we get three letter words. Now let's use g-g-gun. G-g-g-gun. began becomes what? Big. Again, big. Good. Let's go to fi. Now this is what? Fi. Now let's use another consonant. Consonant x. So blend it. Fix. Again, fix. Again, fix. Now let's go to he. This is what? He. Now we fix our table. We get what? Hit. Hit. Good. Now let's go to orange. Now this is ball. Ball. Then I fix my x because what? Box. Again, box. This is four. Four. Again, four. Then I fix my... This is what? Four. Then I fix my k. It becomes what? Fox. Now this is what? Ho. Again, ho. Then I add my t. It becomes what? Hot. Now let's go to bar. That is umbrella. This is what? Bar. Then I add my d. It becomes what? Back. Again, back. This is far. Then I add my n. It becomes what? Fun. Again, fun. This is my ha. Then I add my gun. It becomes what? Hug. Again, hug. So this is how to blend three-letter words. Now let's go over it. Bag. Fat. Hat. Ben. Fed. Head. Big. Fix. Hit. Box. Fox. Hot. Bag. Fan. Hug. Did you enjoy what you see? This is how to do what? To blend three-letter words. We are still coming with more. So let's go to our home form. They say fill in the missing letters. This is what? Ba. So what are you going to fix here to give you three-letter words? This is what? Fair. You fix it. Ha. You look for it on the way I did here. Did you enjoy this lesson? I will come back again. I miss you. Please stay safe. I love you all.